You want to make sure your solution is clear and that there's no bubbles coming from the zinc rod. When there's bubbles coming from the zinc rod, it means there's too much acid or activity in the bath and you don't get a good plating. We're going to put in this plate and watch how fast it plates itself. Place the electrode on. And now you should start to see some bubbles. This fluffy looking flock you see here is called iron hydroxide and copper hydroxide. One of the nice things about zinc plating is all other metals are precipitated out of solution. So no matter what kind of contamination you have in here, the zinc is always precipitating it out of solution. All right, here's the plate a few hours later. We flipped it, and it's got a really nice coat on there of zinc.